Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover. Removal. Important: ensure the battery cable is disconnected from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the USB board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the USB board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the battery and remove the USB board ribbon cable. Remove the four 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the base enclosure. Lift the edge of the battery off of the alignment pins and remove the battery tabs from the retention clips and cutouts on the base enclosure. Remove the battery. Replacement. Place the battery tabs into the cutouts and retention clips on the base enclosure and lower the battery onto the alignment pins. Replace the four 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the base enclosure. Insert the USB board ribbon cable into the USB board ZIF connector on the USB board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Insert the USB board ribbon cable into the USB board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the USB board ribbon cable to adhere it to the battery.